Yeah, what it do, man? Young Jay and this motherfucker playing this clean ass Cyberpunk 2077 for the five, you dig? I'm just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just right here in the middle of this shit doing these races with some girl I just met. So let's get back to it, man. Alright, go on. Claire. I'm talking to her. Yeah, if I would have known she wasn't gonna talk, you know what I mean? I would have just skipped the ride. Oh, it's right around here, though. You know what's the call for that shit? No experience points. What? That's some bullshit. Practice? What the hell am I supposed to practice? I just won first place, bud. What the fuck does that mean? Damn, I ain't been eating either, though. Now I got hella food and shit. Thank you. They did not say no garbage either. Practice no more, you got no twisters, bro. What the hell is that? This way out now, okay. Let me see. This motherfucker gonna hit me too. Oh shit. I like that truck though, so we're gonna keep driving our shit. And I could handle it tighter than my shit. I do really like my own car and shit. I just wanna drive something different, you know what I'm saying?
Hey Judy, what's up?
Lee, can you come over stat?
Something happened?
Yeah. Just come.
Oh. Don't have to wait, man. Doing something. I'll go over there after we're done. Damn, dog. Fucking hate that shit. I don't know if it's this car or just the way that driving is in here with this oversteering is like, it's a problem. I heard before they did that big ass update 1.5 that everybody was complaining about the driving being hella like light, feathery and shit. You know what I'm saying? Oh, okay, okay. I'll fuck with that. What you going for? It ain't my fault, bro. I think this is one of the cleanest cars that I've seen in the game. And for you to start out with that shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, really like it. It's just the oversteering is just crazy.
Hey, Claire. Next race. You ready?
It'll be a tough one. Off-road, lots of lead flying. We'll take Beast. I want to try her out in the field.
Nova. FYI, I'm already here.
Perfect. Join you in a sec.
Sounds good. See ya.
And a lot of difficulties. It's a good thing. Take some weight off, yeah, man.
You'd stand me up again.
I thought Vuli would have to ride shotgun.
Vuli is a fantastic shot.
He is. But he's talking, always. Too much.
Hey, V.
Never stops running.
Good to see you again.
It's
distracting. Got another race to run, huh?
I think the turn is too wide.
Second of four, I hope.
So next time
ready
I
to go
actually
off-road?
Don't make it,
there's yes, sir.
Tape in the trunk.
Not a fan-friendly just event, saying. Is it?
We'd want to bake in this sun.
Speed, carnage, a crunching metal symphony. Yeah, dull stuff. Think this one will be tough?
Badlands, so no fucking around. Anything goes in this race.
So you'll have your hands full?
You too. One mistake and we'll be a 4-ton tumbleweed.
I can do this.
Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
What? Man, I can't hear you. Wait. Oh, you mean him? Honestly, I don't know. You must go solo. I don't. Yeah, sure. Go ahead, try.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your pants on right, strap in, and fire up your engine. 30 seconds and counting.
Hey, you!
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads.
I can't change the damn thing.
Yeah, what's up?
Just wanted to wish you luck.
Thanks.
Three, two, one!
Oh shit. Yeah, this is gonna suck, cause road signs and shit. Same color as the road. Like on the bottom. Truck is hot though. Come on, dude. This is just BS. Like a motherfucker. Oh, this is supposed to be my time to get away from the motherfucker in second place. You know what I'm saying? Without any kind of practice, you know what I'm saying, I would have told you how to be good. Oh my goodness, are you serious?
This is firefight!
Oh shit, bud. Fucking garbage. Make them sharp ass old corners and shit though. Shit.
Fucking sandstorm. Careful, B.
Hey, that's the shit I'm talking about right there, but and then they make the car flip over. For fucking no reason. Fucking garbage. Can't even get out of this gate, right? Fucking bullshit, dude. Yeah. Yeah, this is some garbage, but look at that shit, dog. I'm not even touring that shit. You see how much that shit is on the screen, bro? I am not even pushing that shit. I am literally tapping that shit, bro. Swear, nigga, I am not putting no pressure on the fucking left analog stick. And that shit is just like, I'm holding left down with my harvest and shit, man. It's fucking garbage, bruh. Yeah, they did something with these cars that really fucked them up. I like driving too, but this shit is ridiculous. Barely pushing a fucking, you know what I'm saying? Steering wheel and shit. Shoot the motherfucker, man.
I am hit. I am hit.
Hell of whack, bro. Fucking narrow ass shit. I ain't really tripping on how narrow it was. Just a sharp ass corner. Steering problem, it's just it's real garbage. Here you go again. What the fuck is wrong with this bullshit there? What? Definitely shouldn't have let this shit steer and hope. heavy now. I'm saying it's hella weighty. Which I guess is their counterbalance to it being so light and feathery, you know what I'm saying?
Easy.
They overtune that shit. The hell of fucking heavy sluggish, you know what I'm saying? But at the same time, barely tapping, you know what I'm saying, the steering for that shit go like it going through a donut and shit.
Ah, of course, you let him. I did not give a shit. You were responsible for that motorcycle.
No, how am I doing?
Do not dare return until you're too wide around corners and slow down the last straightaway, but I'm nitpicking.
So, no regrets putting me behind the wheel?
Not yet.
The last driver was better than I am?
He was. A good husband. An amazing wheelman.
So you're racing for him?
He adored this shit. Had a keen mind for machines, unmatched. He could talk to him. When he got behind the wheel, it was like he fused with it. But just him. No implants.
Will you say we win this for him?
I'm counting on you.
Don't we only have two qualifying rounds, right?
Find my own way there. Thanks.
All right, see ya.
Fuck! What shortcut? That is race terrain! You lost him? Oh, God! Spare me from these fucking children! Okay, come back. And this time, no fucking shortcut.
Oh, this shit for those fucking boxing matches. I just wanna be super powered when I go into that motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? awesome. Right here. Oh, yeah. Won't be doing that. No. No. Okay. Damn it. There ain't no one's going fast travel either. Damn, I can't drive that shit off the motherfucker. Wouldn't let me drive it. Watch out, Claw. Are you kidding me, bro?
Get her!
No fucking ammo? Come the hell on, dude. Garbage. Oh, hell yeah. Tear apart. Oh, this ain't even a spot. Hell yeah. Let's show. Yeah, young famous bitch. on and off. Go on.